of this achievement. The title of this issue is Was Financing Changing Mindset of Budget Structure, the Government. How we justify this mindset changing in three perspectives. One thing is equitable budget allocation. Number two is the separate budget line item. And number three on the increased budget, was budget. So why are we thinking this is a changing mindset so far? One thing is the government right now they're realizing the importance of this was budget allocation and the separate line item. Second thing is budget analysis as reference point. We are doing the every year the budget analysis. And this is the only one reference point for budget and other research organization and everyone. So everybody is referencing this budget analysis point on especially on worst perspective. Number three, government already issued a DO letter by the sector ministry for a separate line item on worst budget. Number four is a commitment at the SWA or HLM meeting. You know the HLM or SWA meeting. Government already committed to
maybe you can say item. What they are. Maybe not
HLM is a high-level meeting, or we call the
held in Washington.
Held in Washington every year. The minister conference held in Washington D.C. So all the ministry will come and give the commitment. Some commitment.
We have shared in our advocacy meeting.
So, and the next one is the priority on HTR, that means hard to reach area. Government already developed another policy, how to reach the hard to reach area. So that indicates this changing the mindset of the government regarding the WASH budget. And next one is the huge involvement of the WASH Alliance partners. So in the total process, WASH Alliance partners were involved on this budget advocacy and the entire process. That's why we are thinking this, this is the title. Based on these issues. And this is another issue, but as we have option only one issue, that's why we did not detail out it, but this is almost equal weight. The another achievement is National Hygiene Promotion Study already approved by the government in 2030.
And we are planning
but we did not detail out because of only one issue.
We have a theory of change specific item for that.
So there are some obstacles so far we observed. Two perspectives, one is the internal and another one the external perspective. The external is commitment yet not fulfilled. This is a statement based on the shifting decision makers frequently. You know, this is one problem here. So we are working from the beginning. So the policy makers and the focal person shifting from this ministry to another ministry. This is the major problem. Second thing is the changing WASH priority, different government tenure. When changing the government tenure, their priority on different development agenda is changing. So we are struggling on this issue. This is the, and this is also be here in the external, the less convergence among the budget advocacy actors. Number of actors are working on the budget advocacy, but there's a less convergence between these all the actors here. This is also external obstacles. But we have only, so far our analysis or observation, internal obstacles is diverse focus of the alliance partners. In the alliance partners, every partners, all the partners are not focused on this budget advocacy. Some partners have focused on other issues, less focused on advocacy. So this is, I think, this is limitations or whatever we call. This is one internal obstacles. Because we cannot increase our strength because of everybody's focus not on the particular one issues. Okay. So.